Meanwhile, another local business falls victim to the pandemic. The Powell's Books for Home and Garden store in Southeast Portland will close for good. That store specialized in books on activities like cooking, decorating, and crafting. It's just down the street from the Powell's Books on Hawthorne store. That store will stay open.